Ladies and gentlemen,
my brother is a waste man. They throw him away. He's a waste man in a wasteland. They watch make it go.
This particular song on Black Sherif's album, Wasteman, carries a lot of deep meanings that a lot of people have not paid attention to. So today we are coming to react to the songs, and then we reveal those hidden meanings in this particular song to you. If you have not subscribed to the channel, make sure you bless us with a subscription. Do not forget, like the video and share. Let's get into the reaction.
You want a bad man something, so you forever a day, that's on my thing. Take my bed, die, oh, the city. Give a better life, oh, and deserve it. Best in walking, no 247.
You say what? Take my brother out of the city. My brother deserves better life. Best in walking. Man has been walking 24/7. Listen to what he says next.
In search for better life, oh, man still no get it.
In search for better life, man has been walking. My brother has been walking in search for better life 24/7. Still, man no get him. You know, Black Sherif already said that this particular album, he's talking about his life stories to people. So he has kept his stories on beat, and we are now listening to them as songs. What Black Sherif is saying here is my brother, his friend. So Black Sherif probably has a friend who has graduated from the university and has been working 24/7 in search for job. You know how our system is. If you are a graduate, you relate to what I'm talking about. We they work 24/7 with our brown envelopes, and then sometimes we they take this one coconut water Allah in the sun. It no be easy. Man, they search for better lifestyle. Man, no, they get them. Man, they walk 24/7. Black Sherif's brother, like the brother he's talking about here, is his friend, has been trying to search for better life after school. He has been walking 24/7, but still, you know, they work.
Enough it could be start, they learn some habits. That's the whole thing, that's how we started.
Enough it cope, he started learn some bad habits. That's the whole thing. That's how everything started. So, like, because of the frustrations the brother was getting from the house of being unemployed, sometimes frustrations from your girlfriend, if you get one. Anyway, I don't advise that you have a girlfriend if you are not employed, yes. But then, sometimes it is what it is. The frustrations alone, you might not be able to cope. So, man has started engaging himself in some kind of life out of frustrations. That is the meaning of it.
My brother is a waste man. They throw him away. He's a waste man in a wasteland. They was make it they go.
So the kind of habits that Black Sherif is talking about here can be engaging in drugs. Sometimes you just need to hide so that you'd forget your problem. Sometimes you need to drink something. So you can see the visualizer here. That guy is drunk, holding his bottle. He has been wasted. His life has been wasted because the system did not favor him. That is what Black Sherif is saying here.
Where money holders make the rules and regulations, my take only cha-cha in the guide.
Listen to this message well. My brother is a waste man, in a wasteland. The wasteland be Ghana, where money holders make the rules and the regulations, my jigger only cha-cha in the guide man. It's the money makers who are ruling, the money holders. The money holders are those ruling. Even these days, if you have very, very good degree and you want to get a job, you need to hold money. 10,000, 15,000, 25,000 before you can be employed. So it is the money holders who are ruling. That is the message Black Sherif is giving over here in this song. Mad.
Now my brother is a waste man.
They throw him away.
He's a waste man in a wasteland.
They watch make it they go.
When money holders make the rules and regulations, my take I only that I in the fight. Now my brother is a waste man.
They throw.
He's a waste man in a wasteland.
They was make it they go.
When money holders make the rules and regulations, my take I only touch I the guy. Don't be a sucker. Don't be a pussy. Don't be. If they say you for shut up, you for be shut up. The nation start the fuck up. He start the fuck up. He never be your fault.
Let's take this one back. Let's take this particular verse back.
Sha
dance in my check, I only die the side, man. Don't be a sucker. Don't be a pussy. Don't be. If they say you for shut up, you for be shut up.
Listen, Black Sherif is talking about fix the country over here. He say, well, don't be a sucker, don't be a poo. I'll not say the other one. If they say you for shut up, before they shout more, you for be shouting them more. Now, when they fix the country, things started saying, shut up, fix yourself, then things. Black Sherif is saying that, don't be a sucker. Say or fight for what you think you deserve. If they try to shut you up, be shouting them more. You understand? So Black Sherif is talking about fix the country over here. Yes. You get me? We need to speak for our right. We need to speak for what we deserve. So Black Sherif said, we shouldn't be a sucker. If they try to shut us up, we should try and speak out for what we want. Man.
He start the fuck up.
So you know if he shut up, he for talk.
He start the fuck up. It never be your fault. Oh. Why you for day make them shut you up, my brother?
Why you for day make them shut you up? Why you for day make them shut you up, my brother?
Live life how you want. How you want. Now my brother is a waste man.
They throw him away.
He's a waste man in a wasteland.
They watch make it go.
When money hold up, make the rules and regulations. My take I only charge I the cat. Now my brother is a waste man.
They throw him away.
He's a waste man in a wasteland.
Hey, imagine being a waste man in a wasteland. It's sad, bro. Imagine being a waste man in a wasteland. When you chance over kwa brochira ko, because Ghana be wasteland, I swear. If you get opportunity to travel, make you do am quick. Ghana be wasteland.
Let's make it go. Where money hold up, make the rules and regulations. In my check, I only touch I the guy.
Yo, I guess after this might be one of your favorite songs on the Villain I Never Was album. Deep message. Bro, he's talking about the system. How Ghana has been bad and how the bad system is influencing the youth into indulging themselves into certain activities. Bro, if you have not subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit that subscription button. Yes. If you're a Black Sherif fan, make sure you do it. Yes, because I have a lot of beautiful content of Black Sherif on this channel. A lot more are upcoming. And thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video. Peace out.